This would be right in the confluence of Thunder River. One fork, and then the other fork of Thunder River is over where the guys are just getting ready to cross. This is looking down at the combined flow of the confluence headed toward the Colorado River. Panning back up past Thunder River again, we'll be looking upstream at Tapeats Creek. Tapeats Creek is fed from Tapeats Springs at 41 million gallons per day. It's then added with the flow from Thunder River of 21 million gallons per day. It's ripping.